welcome to Grace Bakes. And today we're going to bake a brioche breakfast sandwich. Last time I made a brioche bread. You can check out the recipe in the link below. But what you're going to need today is a couple of slices of the brioche bread, some egg that I've already put some chili oil in, salt and pepper, beef bacon, mushrooms, and cheese.